For this activity, we're going to use our balloons from our OT kit. We're going to blow it up pretty big, so I'm going to put at least 3 big blows in it. 1, 2, 3. You know what, mine actually, it could probably take one more nice big blow. Okay, when it's bigger, it won't fall as quickly when we're doing our exercise. That's our first part for prepping. If you want to draw a little face on the balloon, you can do that also.